shepherds of old, as they were watching their flock that night, that all of a sudden you broke in. And Father, you declared to them that you had come to fulfill your purpose in sending Jesus Christ into this world, born of a virgin, born to be our Savior. And Father, tonight, there's a time in my life when I realized I needed a Savior. Because the flesh and the devil, the world, was leading me in a wrong path and a wrong direction. And I asked Jesus to come into my heart. And through His grace, accepted Him by faith. And Lord, it changed my life. Dear God, tonight we pray that the wonderful, wonderful purpose of God to give us a Savior will be received by every individual that is here. And that as we take leave of this place, the light that you have given us to hold, we will be witnesses of the eternal salvation that is in Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior. In His name, I do pray. Amen.
If you would all stand, share with us. Hymn number 87, Joy to the World, celebrate our
joy to the world.
Merry Christmas from our family.